This video shows what the highest paying jobs without a degree are, so let's see what's at the top. So if you're trying to dodge college and just make some money, these are the jobs for you. UPS drivers make $100,000 a year. That's more than people with their masters make. Yeah, college is kind of a waste of time unless you're entering the STEM fields or something like law or finance, because otherwise you're indebting yourself $250,000 and effectively wasting 4 years of your life. Like, yeah, you'll have good experiences and make friends, but you're also missing out on 4 years of growing a business or leveraging a talent. I don't know if you could become an investment banker without college, but the rest of these for sure. The only thing is, most of these, like Instagram influencers and Twitch streamers, very few people will make it to the top, so you're taking a very big risk. YouTubers, 6 mil a year if you have 10 million subs. Yeah, actors, 20 million, that's so much.